Eva.
I'm Ben.
I'm Madison.
I'm Drew.
We're the Disaster Dodgers.
And we're here to help you.
Be prepared.
Today, we're going to shake things up a little bit.
Whoa!
An earthquake is the sudden, rapid shaking of the earth.
Hey, something's messing with my balance.
It's caused by the breaking and shifting of underground rock.
Most earthquakes usually last less than 1 minute.
But it can seem like forever.
The size of an earthquake is measured by its magnitude and intensity. Magnitude measures the energy given off where the ground began shaking. Intensity describes the earthquake's strength and effects on people in different places.
Earthquakes can happen almost anywhere in the country, and not just on the West Coast.
There's no way to predict when or where an earthquake will happen.
So it's important for you and your family to be prepared.
If you're indoors and you think an earthquake is happening, drop, cover, and hold on. First, drop to the ground. Take cover from falling objects by getting under something sturdy. Hold on until the shaking stops.
Don't try to run outside, because things could fall on you and hurt you.
If you're outside, move away from buildings, streetlights, and power lines. Once you're in the open, stay there until the shaking stops. If you're in a car with an adult, they should stop driving and everyone should stay in the car.
Earthquakes happen without warning, so it's important for you and your family to put together a family communications plan and practice it.
Have an earthquake drill over the weekend.
Drop, cover, and hold on.
And since an earthquake could knock out power, water, and other things, make sure your family emergency kit is ready for action.
Earthquakes do happen, so be ready.
Tonight, talk to your family about making a plan and taking time to practice it.
Always remember, when it comes to disasters,
be informed.
Make a plan.
Get prepared.
And go to ready.gov to find out more.